Wow! Amazing! So this is the Tree of Life.
All we need do is offer up our prayers, and the sacred dew will be ours, yes?
Aye, that's right. Now, both of you, hop over to the tree and... Wait. Oh, and we were so close. We can't let them scupper our plans now.
With the strategy I have in mind, there will be no chance of that. None shall come between us and the Tree of Life.
What he said. No idea what strategy he's on about, but I think we can fit in a little slicing and dicing before the main event.
Oh, you too. I've half a mind to ruffle your hair. Right. Let's teach them a lesson they'll not soon forget. How dare they bring them here? Is nothing sacred?
And they're pointed straight at the Tree of Life. We need to smash them as well as these monsters.
More sword arms, too. Let's take this guy down. Keep staring at that, and you'll be dead before you can find out.
swift, graceful movements and menacing visage certainly lend it air of maximal dangerousness.
To be able to take it home and have a good poke around in its insides.
Totally smashy.
We're not here to study this thing, we're here to smash it.
Oh, I'm so glad.
All right, let's serve you!
Nothing. Axes of evil.
strategy is the key to victory.
You're back after all these years, are you? And with outsiders in tow, no less. Oh, don't you get me wrong. I'm grateful to you for saving the village. But rules are rules. I'll have to give you the proper punishment for breaking them in. Now then. Crippling embarrassment or unbearable pain? Which will it be?
Wait, hang on. Is this what you meant when you said we might not get out unscathed?
Afraid so. I'm sorry.
We shall choose pain over embarrassment.
No, wait.
What?
Unbearable pain sounds, well... Hmm?
Thank you, both of you. But I can't let either of you go through with this. Grandmother... As mediators, it falls to us to protect mighty Yggdrasil and to maintain the balance between dark and light. As you know, the World Tree has been tainted by darkness and can no longer function as it should. If something isn't done soon, it will surely shrivel and die. It's my job as a mediator to save Yggdrasil. I have to do that, no matter what it takes. No matter how many rules I have to break. Grandmother. No. I mean, Grandmother Mediator. Stand aside and let these children of light pass. Yggdrasil will die if you don't.
Well now, are you just about done there, Hen? You'll never grow tired of trying my patience, will you?
Huh?
You do well to remember there's a fate worse than death awaits those who will not heed the word of their elders and betters. Got you good. You're a grandchild of mine and no mistake. It's just as you say, Hen. There's more important things in this world than rules and regulations. More important by far. You've gone out into the world and made a life for yourself. Made some fine young friends too, by the look of it. Dear wee Isla, I'm so very proud of you.
Oh, well now, that's the granny I remember. Thank you.
Oh, yes. Now go on and pray, will ye? The tree'll surely heed the pleas of one such as yourselves.
Yes.
Aye.
You're right.
Thanks. Right.
All right. Absolutely.
Ah! Excellent.